already know what time it is. Welcome back to another scent of the week. It's your girl Savannah. Who sent who this? It is Memorial Day. Well, it's not Memorial Day, but by the time you see this video, it will be Memorial Day. So happy Memorial Day, happy holidays. I hope you guys are enjoying your cookout, because I already know I'm about to have some good food, some good food. I was about to say it smells like wax, but candles, wax. I don't know how to describe the scent. This is why we have descriptions. Bring the outdoors inside of our hand-poured sandalwood candle. Okay, the low-key does smell like a fragrant porch. This fragrance has calming effects that help reduce anxiety and make you feel more positive. I do feel calm. I don't have anxiety, so I don't want to, but I don't think that. It's said that sandalwood help people experience deeper and more restful sleep. Ooh, because one thing I love to do is sleep. So maybe I should light this candle before I go to sleep, but maybe I shouldn't, because I might mess around and burn the house down. When you sleep well at night, you feel more refreshed and energetic the next day. Ain't that the truth? B-Word Productions. Ain't that the truth? I get it. It is calming. It does smell slightly outdoorsy, which is good, you know, considering the name sandalwood. The scent is not as strong, but it's there. You already know the deal. $12, $10, $5. Are you guys spending your coin on candles? Like, what are you doing? Why are you not buying these candles? Come on now. I like this candle. But anyways, this has been Scent of the Week featuring Sandalwood. I'm Savannah. Until next time, smell you later. Stay cozy, my friends. Happy holidays, happy Memorial Day. Yeah.